And I stood near the stream. Skirting along the surface as if I could change its course. Or alter its trajectory. But it only ignored me as I sat down to wonder. Where it is that the pebble had gone, and who was I